Okay, so the Shady Truth inside the POCO X3 has been exposed.
And it's been making the rounds on YouTube and social media. Well, yeah, I know, I've been noticing it. Have you been seeing something like this? Or something like this? Or even this one? Isn't it annoying? I know, it's pretty annoying. But is there a solution? Yes, there is. Want to know how? Watch this video in full. This tutorial will teach you on how to remove the Shady Truth from your MIUI inside the POCO. And the first one is how to disable MSA. What is MSA? It's the MIUI system apps. First, we go to passwords. Then you can see authorization and revocation here. Just click it. Turn off the MSA. So it'll take a while, just a few seconds. So right now we'll be revoking it. So it's turned off. So that's one. Now the second one is how to disable ads from the app lock. So see the app lock, you can see it here. So open your app lock, then go to settings, then receive recommendation, just turn it off and you won't receive any further notification soon. Okay, so that's two. Next is how to disable ads from the Mi File Explorer app. Now we go inside the Mi File Explorer, which is here, the file manager. Go to the three dash, into the settings. Go to about, you can see recommendation, just turn it off. And that's three. We can also remove the advertising identifier inside the settings. So let's go to settings. So let's go to password and security, go inside privacy. Then you can see ad service. Personalized ad recommendation, just turn it off like this and you're done. Next one is to how to disable ads from your MIUI security app. So this is your security app. Let's click the settings. Receive recommendation. Just turn this one off and you're good to go. A little bit more to that, so the cleaner. So let's see how to disable ads from the cleaner. Open security, then go to security settings, cleaner, receive recommendation. It's another one. So yeah, we're done with the security one. Okay, so right now we'll remove ads from the Mi browser, which is the default browser inside the MIUI. So go inside Mi browser, click the profile, click the settings, then let's see, going to advanced mode, show ads, turn this off and we're okay. Let's go to the downloads app. So clicking on downloads app, click the three dots, settings, show recommended content here. There you go. So your ads won't come out from the download section again. Next is the Mi Music. go on to Mi Music, click the three bar, go to settings, then advanced mode, show ads, turn off the show ads from the additional settings, and you're good from here. Next one is to turn it off from the themes. Go into themes, go inside my profile, go inside the settings, recommendations, turn it off. Now, every time that I install something like an APK, it will always show some ads. So let's try to install one like this one, the 3D Mark. So while we're at it, you can click this one, the settings, receive recommendations, just turn it off. So next time you install, there won't be any ads over here. Very, very simple. Now, let's go to how to disable ads inside of your apps. Inside of your installed apps, I mean. So open the security app. Click manage apps. Tap the three dots. Go to settings. Check this, turn this one off. Recommendation, and you're done. And the last one I know is inside the Mi Video. So go inside Mi Video. I hate it when I see ads while running the video. So go inside Mi Video, go to settings. See this one, personalized recommendation. Just turn it off, just like that. Okay, so right now we're done in removing every single ads that's possibly showing inside your MIUI for POCO. And that's the full tutorial, full rundown on how to do it step by step from this video. So guys, I have shown you every single step on how to remove those ads inside your MIUI 12 for POCO. So if you like this video, if you find it helpful, please share it, like this video, subscribe, and of course, hit that bell icon so you don't miss any good tutorial like this one. Comment on the comment section below on how you think is this video, was it helpful or not? Let me know. So I'm Mitch 002 of XIAOMI Review. I hope to see you in my next video.